Hi, everyone. This video will show you how to open Windows services in 8 ways and how to fix Windows services not opening issue. Part 1. 8 ways to open Windows services. 1. Open Windows services from run. Press Windows and R. Type services. MSC. And press Enter. 2. Access Windows services via Windows search. Press Windows S. Type services in the search box. And select services app. 3. Find Windows services from all apps. Click Start menu. Click Windows Administrative Tools. And click Services. 4. Open Windows services from Control Panel. Press Windows and R. Type Control Panel. And press Enter. Click System and Security. Administrative Tools. Double-click Services to open it. 5. Open services on Windows 10 11 with CMD. Press Windows and R. Type CMD. And press Enter. Type services. MSC and press Enter. 6. Open Windows Services APP with PowerShell. Right-click Start and select PowerShell. Type services. MSC and press Enter. 7. Access Windows services in Computer Management. Press Windows and R. Type Compute. MSC. And press Enter. Click Services and Applications and click Services. 8. Create a shortcut for Windows services. Right-click Desktop. Click New and Shortcut. Type Services. MSC and click Next. Name the shortcut services and click Finish. Double-click Services shortcut. Part 2. Tips to fix Windows services not opening issue. 1. Run SFC to repair possible corrupt system files. Press Windows and R, type CMD, press Ctrl Shift Enter. Type the command and press Enter. 2. Check the startup type of the target service. Open Windows services. Double-click the target service. Make sure its startup type is not disabled. 3. Restart your computer and start Windows services again. 4. Start Windows in safe mode and try to open the services app. Thanks for watching. For more information, please leave comments or contact us via support@minitool.com.